there at TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at the Big 33 Classic, where Team Maryland came up short tonight against Pennsylvania, 44-33. But for Milford Mayor Jaquan Harris, he gets the big trophy. One of the big trophies. He is the team MVP. The defensive end for the Millers was all over the field tonight. And talk about tonight's game.
It was tough. We knew it was going to be tough. We got a lot of talent over there. But, you know, we just wanted to come out here and show that we can play with them. And that's what we did. I mean, we came up short, but we played. You feel me? That's all I can say. We played.
Talk about, I guess, one of the turning points for you guys early in that second quarter, early in that first quarter, the sack and the fumble recovery.
Yeah. I worked all season getting sacks. I came out here. My uncle told me he wanted 5. I came up short, got 3. But I worked all season for that. I worked all year for that. You feel me? That's how I learned that. That's how I work,
boys.
Just talk about the experience of playing in the Big 33.
Oh, the experience is great. You know, staying with a family, a different family that people you don't really know for a whole week. I mean, it's crazy. Then you got a little buddy. He really opens your eyes up and opens your head up to a lot of stuff. You feel me? And this game was bigger than just, it was bigger than all that. You feel me? So it was a great experience, I can say.
Can talk about some of the new friends you made out here.
Oh, yeah, you feel me? I've seen a couple guys, you feel me? It was good playing with a lot of talent, you know. It's a great experience playing with a lot of talent, meeting new guys. It was great, man. I learned a lot from these guys, and they helped me get better as a player and a person. So it was great.
Steven, come.
Got to make sure I get it right. Jawain?
Jaquan
Harris, representing the Milford Mill Millers here for Team Maryland at the Big 33. He is Team Maryland's MVP. He had 3 sacks, as unfortunately Maryland did not get the big trophy, but Mr. Harris did get the MVP trophy for Team Maryland, as again they lose 44-33 to Team Pennsylvania here in Pennsylvania. VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.